The Sony Blu-ray Burner allows you to burn projects from Final Cut Pro to Blu-ray disc. To use the burner, simply connect one end of a USB cable to the burner using the port labeled PC located on the right side of the unit. Connect the other end to the computer you are using and power the burner on by pressing the green button at the front left of the unit. Once you have your project edited in Final Cut, simply go to the top of the screen and click File and then Share. In the window that opens up, select Blu-ray from the drop-down list. Also, check the box below labeled Create Blu-ray Disc. Once that box is checked, a new panel will slide out to the right. Here you will find various options for creating your disc. The first of these options is labeled Output Device. Select the Blu-ray burner from this drop-down list. It will be the one with Blu-ray in parentheses at the end of its name. The remaining options allow you to customize the look of your Blu-ray by choosing one of five templates, creating a title for your project, customizing the menu options, and adding your own graphics. Once you have tweaked these settings to your liking, simply press Export at the bottom of the screen to burn your Blu-ray disc.